miles aside from my soul.
Good morning, everyone. It is Monday, September 20th, and today is Rush Week. Woo! So, if you don't know what Rush Week is, we did this thing last year where I was the rush person, and I was little because I was a sophomore, and I got rushed by a big, which is Kai Jones. She was great. Did a really good job of me. Here are some pictures. Pretty nice job. And now, since I'm a junior, it's my turn to rush someone else. So my little is Maggie Brandon, and I'm rushing her with Grace. So I'm super excited. We got her stuff at Goodwill, and the outfits are very creative, I will have to say. I think we did a very good job. I'm very excited to see her in them. And then this past Friday, we decorated her room.
So this is Maggie's decorated room. We have some great posters and we trashed it. And here's all our outfits. Swimsuit.
Western.
Pajamas, business casual.
So basically just throw all her clothes on the floor, but love you Maggie so much. You're the greatest and sweetest and nicest. And we laid out all her outfits and her posters and everything. We'll have all the information. Today is day one of Rush Week. We're meeting at Granny White Park, and this is where all of the sophomores have to learn their like BGC dance. So I'm excited to see Maggie dance. I'm vlogging this whole week, and this week is also homecoming week, so it's very busy. So this vlog's gonna be very jam-packed. Maggie, I would videotape you, but I do not know where you are at. Here's Grace.
Oh, I think she's in the bag. She would be.
Oh my god, this is terrible.
My little is way in the back.
We're all the way, like,
come to the front.
Yeah, yeah, you could spot mine from my little.
Long night sleep.
Do you wear mascara a lot?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah. That looks really good.
Oh no, you're crying.
Oh, bad day.
I have to talk to my.
Oh. It's school spirit.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh yeah.
Hello, vlog. What's your mom say?
Room.
She actually thought it wasn't that bad.
Okay, good. Yeah.
Pretty bad.
Yeah. This is probably like your least
bad.
Yeah, least bad outfit.
Does it look bad?
No, go fix it.
Yeah, what?
Maggie.
Now I have to redo it.
Just got done.
Yeah.
Number one. It was a little crazy because I couldn't really see where Maggie was because it was dark.
Yeah.
And she was in the back.
She was in the back.
Maggie.
Next time she's going to be no, right center too. Front.
Yep. And we're going to video her the entire time so we have it on video.
Yeah.
So she can watch it back.
And I was checking in the hallway just in case you like decide
take something off.
Like,
that's
honestly,
okay.
It's not gonna be that bad.
Yeah.
No. It'll get worse.
Yeah, it'll get worse. Yeah, okay. When's swim day tomorrow?
Oh, yep, no. Tomorrow.
Yeah.
I tried it. Oh, so bad.
I'm so excited. Oh my gosh.
Good morning, everyone. It's BGC Rush Day 2. I got my license yesterday. Woo! So I will be driving for the first time. So BGC Rush Day 2 is tropical day. This is my favorite outfit that we got Maggie. You'll just have to see it because I can't really explain it, but it's really good today.
Day 2.
I told Maggie to stand in the front. I reminded her, but
where is she?
I don't know. Oh, she's over there.
The front. Come in the front.
She's like, no. But they have to run first.
Oh, yeah.
Five, three, left, all the way around the car. Do not cut off. Go. If I could
Do you want to ride out? Don't be a stupid. Okay.
So today, what y'all are gonna do is you're gonna walk out of Granny White. You're gonna walk up that hill, okay? You're gonna take a left. You have to walk all the way past the middle school, turn left at the middle school, you'll walk past the middle school, past the steps, and go in at the front entrance of Brentwood High. Do y'all understand?
That's a terrible
if we
idea.
Figure out
you that dress code. Not,
we will be at the front to welcome you. Have a good day, go get your coming.
Oh my god.
Good morning. My room is really dirty, but today is Western day, as you can probably tell. I was gonna wear cowgirl boots, but it's raining outside and I don't really feel like getting them wet and ruined. So today is rush week, day 3. I think Maggie really enjoyed her outfit yesterday, except she didn't wear it to practice. Also, there's the homecoming game, obviously Friday, and our homecoming attendance is Adam and Olivia, which I'm very excited for them. So I'm going to drive to school. See y'all later.
Western Wednesday.
We already have a ton of
wait, have you gone dress code yet?
No. Huh. Keep it up, Max.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Well, bye y'all. Look at my country boy. You just wake up from a nap. Hey, that's it for day 3 vlog. Bye vlog.
EDC day. This is the last dress up day for this week. We got a pretty rocking outfit for Maggie. Can't wait for you guys to see it. I think me and Grizz worked really hard on it. And it's a good one for the last one, definitely. But today is business day. I'm not wearing business because we have a soccer game and I was gonna wear my like soccer warm up shirt to school. I'm kind of late and I have to get there earlier to get like a shirt. I have a soccer game today and it's the Battle of the Woods with Ravenwood. So today is kind of a big day for the soccer team. So yeah, I'm going to drive to school and I'll see you there.
Day 4. Oh. Woo! She's great. Get hyped.
Get hyped.
It's 6 a.m.
I know. Everyone is wide awake. There she is!
Oh, we lost the other shoe. Now she's the croc on with it.
Go, Maggie!
Yeah, Maggie!
Maggie! Front! Front!
Get in the front!
Get in the front! No!
Oh, there's Lily right here.
Let's go, Mags.
We only had to do it one time.
Yeah, Mags.
Here's your shirt.
No,
no red. No red stuff.
Why not? No, we're actually we're doing good makeup. You can't say no. Where are the bigs?
Oh.
Oh yeah. They want red.
She can tan.
Yeah. Don't let anyone tell you that you're not.
No.
Oh.
Good morning.
Hey.
Ow. It's homecoming day.
I'm tired.
Can you just wake up?
Yeah, I'm drinking.
Anyways, today is the last day of BUC Rush Week, and there's no outfits today, but the girls do have to perform their dance, and he has no idea what I'm talking about. So I got my BGC shirt on. Do you like it?
What is it?
From a girls' cotillion. And the parade's today. I'm gonna be on the soccer float. He'll be on the football float. So, really fun day today.
So dark.
It's been a minute since I've... Are you recording?
Yes,
ma'am. Hey, guys. It's been a minute since I've been in one of these. Good to be back.
In the vlog.
I love this BGC.
Me too. Brentwood Girls Cotillion, Brentwood Girls Cotillion, Brentwood Girls Cotillion. Sunny, you look so sad.
So cold.
Okay.
Okay.
Vloggy?
Yeah.
Your honor!
Day 5 of BGC Rush Week.
You get a little out front.
Oh, hey!
We have our lovely freshman sheep. So cute.
Are you videotaping this?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Yo, anyone need to get a video? Y'all ready?
No!
Is your YouTube channel? Yes.
Wait, are we walking Granny White with this thing?
Yep. Yep. Here comes our sheep. Hey.
Yes, a video!
Y'all look so cute.
I'm gonna set this down.
So cute. We did not look like that as freshmen. Y'all have it good.
Hi,
Alex.
Okay,
Olivia, and your dress. You look beautiful.
Thanks. Stop. Hey. Welcome to our float. It's kind of good. This is our float.
Yeah,
We can do this in our sleep.
Just to the vlog.
I am Kelsey. I'm a sheep.
Oh, they look so cute.
Yeah!
That's my seniors.
All of them.
Hey, vlog! Ashlyn, hey!
That looks so cute. Oh yeah.
Vlog festivities. We're going to get the speaker. He's on the float. We're going to get the speaker from the freshman. Jason, says up to the vlog.
What vlog?
This one right here. So.
Is this a video?
Oh, yeah.
Go Bruins, baby. Go Bruins.
Yeah, go Bruins. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, vloggy. Remember when I was last year?
No.
And I was like,
Makai, y'all are so cute. Makai, turn around and smile.
Y'all hold hands?
No, but y'all are. That's so adorable. Oh.
Oh no.
Oh.
Hey, vlog. What vlog is this?
It's the homecoming / BGC.
We should skip school. What I'm trying to say.
I was trying to skip school. I, on the other hand, want to be an honor student if I have no unexcused absences. Oh, we should show the vlog my parking. Yeah, I parked in the school today.
Back to the jail. No prison, I meant, sorry. Alright, we're about to catch a live video of Ashlyn's parking.
This is my parking.
Why? Oh, you messed it up by turning the wheel. Alright, I'm leaving. I don't know how to turn you off. How do you do this? Oh, we're recording again. Hold on. I'm having a technical difficulty.
Hello everyone, I'm late for the game. It's 7:05. Got my nails did, and now I'm really late. I'm gonna be filming some of the game for Courtney. I feel like today has been really busy, and I just need like rest. So hopefully I'll get a good night's sleep tomorrow. Now I have homecoming tomorrow. It's a jam-packed week, guys. but at least my nails
look good, and I have a good homecoming dress like that, I'll tell you.
So I'm gonna go to the game because I'm late.
The first time that it's scarred, Boris is so gruesome, crying like a child. And the boy you kicked Tom's head in still bugs me now. That's the thing, it lingers and calls you when you die.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
Hi, vlog. We just took pictures.
Vlog!
Yeah.
Bruh, speaking of wedding goals,
we're still
you in a few years.
Go.
And go.
She is hyper. Oh my god!
John, let's go.
I'm really nervous.
John. I guess they just don't know how to do it.
Next, Charlie Amelia, right here.
Crouch down. You gotta.
Yeah, do what he's doing, please.
She's the type of
girl. A beep. Wish she had.
Ready?
Is that good?
Can they get it?
No. One more. Let's go.
Why is that so hard to do?
You don't have
to
do it.
Two people.
Come on.
Yeah, come on.
You can be the three of us.
Yeah, we're going famous.
Ready, guys?
I just blurted out, girl.
Well, talk about what just happened.
So, we just stood out there for 30 minutes.
Let's talk about how would you rate my driving?
Oh, driving. You know, so far, it's not bad.
So far, we've only had one mishap.
Yeah, we almost died too. I'm just kidding.
We did not almost die. I just lost control of the wheel. It wasn't like...
That sounds really bad.
It sounds bad, but, you know, it happens.
Okay, so this is Ashlyn.
Put your seatbelt on.
As we know, this is her channel, never mind. So look at her. She got the hands. That's good.
Yeah.
She's supposed to be up here though.
Yeah.
No, yeah.
10
yeah.
and 2. No, 9 and 3. So we just took homecoming pictures. The boys were very uncooperative.
That's such a lie.
So now we're going to Edie's house and we're having dinner.
Oh, we are?
Yes.
I did not know that. That was a good day. Woke up.
Chris Breezy.
Yeah.
Talk to the vlog later.
Yeah.
Love you, vlog. Bye.
Love you guys.
Kozikis.
Here, come save a seat.
I'm a thug, sweaty. Why are you doing with no hands?
Go,
girl. Drop it to the floor.
Oh, I see you with all the scam.
Put it on me, please.
Got it. In the hole, right here. No, not that one. I'm warming up, alright? I'm warming up. In the hole. Oh, it slid the wrong way.
Hello, vlog. So my stomach is hurting really bad. I thought I was gonna throw up, but now we're going bowling, but it's not gonna be open, so we're playing the arcade. I don't even know what's happening, so I'm just going. And there goes playing. Okay, bye. POV, we're at the bowling alley. They're picking out a name for me.
Austin just shot a gutter ball. It sucks. Austin, you get two rolls. You get two rolls, it's bowling.
Boom. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. What? Bowling montage.
And she lines up for the shot. She's getting ready. Oh, she's gonna take the shot.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, team! Here comes John. John lining up to play.
I don't need them. So.
Oh my god.
Are you ready to take the shot?
Scoop.
Oh. No way.
Oh!
You need one pin to secure the deal. Gonna get it.
Yep.
Oh wow.
Update, ninth round.
Currently in the lead.
Dylan is like cheating, but she's like in the lead. I'm like second place, so I'm technically winning.